So good day, sir. I am Lawrence Malyari from ACT Block A. And I'm here to answer the block number 4 in social issues and professional practice in computing. So, block number 4, etiquette. Name at least 5 etiquettes you are familiar with and how will you apply them in your lives. So, my 5 etiquettes that I am familiar with and how I apply them in my life is number 1, saying please and thank you. I apply this etiquette by consistently using polite language and expressing gratitude in my daily interactions. Whether I am asking for assistance or receiving help from others, I make sure to utilize these phrases to demonstrate appreciation and respect. Number 2, respecting personal space. I adhere to this etiquette by showing respect for the personal space and boundaries of others. I maintain an appropriate distance, refrain from touching anyone without their consent, and honor their right to privacy. So, number 3, listening. Active listening. I apply this etiquette by actively listening when others are speaking. I give my full attention, maintain eye contact, and refrain from interrupting. This promotes clear and effective communication, shows respect for the speakers. Number 4, dining. I adhere to this etiquette by practicing proper table manners during meals. This includes being mindful of my table manners and overall dining etiquette when dining with others, using utensils appropriately, and chewing with my mouth closed. Number 5, being punctual. I apply this etiquette by valuing and respecting other people's time. I make a conscious effort to arrive on time for appointments, meetings, and social events. Being punctual demonstrates reliability, thoughtfulness, and consideration for others' schedules. So by applying these etiquettes in my daily life, I strive to create a positive and respectful environment in my interactions with others. It helps me cultivate stronger relationships, facilitate effective communication, and foster overall harmony in various social settings. So that's it. Thank you for.